illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Worsey is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. That hurt. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Sliced by Stone Edge. Taken down by an intense blow. Ursula is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. Thank you. millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A brilliant hit! The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shedinja burrowed its way underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Shedinja starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Its accuracy fell. Shedinja burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! It went down! Drowsy is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokemon battle. Sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. It's down and out. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. Its speed rose. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its speed rose. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It's down and out! With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. That stat won't go any higher. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Oratrice starts to attack! Oh! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Kyogre desperately holds on. That stat won't go any higher. The battle has reached its final stage. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.